I was struggling in the morning, to be honest. And then a miracle, at least to me, happened.
By doing this, we are getting closer to each other and, of course, closer to God and to Christ.
In order for me to be able to do the gym, I have to wake up at 5:30 a.m. And it's been rough.
I was walking and I passed by this guy who kind of looked like he wanted to talk to me. And I almost just continued to walk past, and I'm glad that I didn't.